Hi guys, it's Aoife from Prodweez You Died Laughing, and I am here with my first ever Owlcrate unboxing. So as you can see, I'm in like my pyjamas and my dressing gown because I just came home from work and I immediately went upstairs and changed into my cosy PJs. I didn't realise that my Owlcrate box was here. So seeing as November is my birthday month, I decided to treat myself and go for an Owlcrate because it's really expensive. It's like $50. To get an Owlcrate, so it's obviously not something that I'm going to be doing every month, maybe every 6 months, just as a treat for myself. So I'm really excited. I'm always so jealous of everyone that gets them every month, so I'm really excited to see what is in this one. And I've been avoiding all the other Owlcrate unboxings, so I'm completely surprised with everything that is in here. So I will just show you guys what's in it now. So the first thing is I have here is a card. And the theme for this month is Myths and Legends, which is brilliant. I was really happy to see that this was the November one because I love all those kind of myth and legend stories. So I'm not going to look at the card, at the back of the card too much because I think there's stuff, spoilers in it. Oh my god. So the first thing here is Sleeping Beauty tea bags. This is so cute. Oh my goodness. So they are honey bush, chamomile, rose hips, marigold, apples, peach, cream and rose flavors and rose petal tea bags. So that sounds yummy. I'm more of kind of a, I don't know, Irish tea drinker. I drink herbal tea now and again, but it's not like a thing I drink all the time, but I'll definitely be drinking these a lot. And I got a super cute little pin button there, which is pretty cute. I can see the book and it's a really good one. And a little kind of piece of jewellery, which I will take out now and see what it actually is. This is so cute, oh my goodness. It's like a little castle, if you guys can see that. And I think it opens up. Oh my god. So cute. I'm loving this box. Oh my god, everything is so good in it. And just some more cute cards. And the book is Soundless by Rochelle Mead. I have seen so much about this book and I actually haven't read any Rochelle Mead at all, but this is something that I've been hearing about a lot and I've been saying that I want to read it, so I am absolutely chuffed that this is the book in this box. Oh my god, I love it so much. That is my unboxing of the November Owlcrate. Let me know what you think of everything and I'll see you guys again next time. So bye.